We need a short pile roller to do the flat surfaces and a little brush to do the mouldings, which can be fiddly.